is a friend.
Full Mojo Rampage.
Oh.
Whatever could this be? Oh god, what have I got myself into? This look how pretentious this looks already, alright.
You're gonna go on a rampage, right?
Alright. What am I looking at? Why did I buy this?
Got stupid guys with tiki masks.
Oh yeah, I didn't even select the other tiki mask. Hordes of enemies! 30 hordes of enemies!
Wow.
Oh, it's one of these games. Wow. I see now.
Okay, so how polished is this?
And look, the game's cut off your name like some other games do.
Oh yeah.
You're flowering the squee again.
No, not the attack of the squeeze. Oh great, I need to collect the coins.
Pew pew pew.
If only they could collect by themselves like in Gungeon.
This isn't realistic at all. Corpses don't have coins.
Oh look, I can dodge with space.
Oh nice.
Sometimes.
Is it a roll? Oh, it's a roll.
Wow.
It's a pretty magical roll. Are you kidding me? Thing. Popping up messages? What are you? What is this, Verge 2000?
It looks like you need some help.
Oh yeah. Did you notice that there's zombies? Or Skeletors?
Yes, Skellingtons. Speaking of Skellingtons.
Spaghetti skeletons.
Oh my goodness.
Shoot him and reduce his their health.
Oh my
when
god.
When HP reaches zero, they die.
Did it say that? Is this
I
a
was
choice?
Mocking it.
No, okay. Oh, it picks up automatically. Oh!
That trident looks cool.
Yeah. Ah, shit.
A magical trident.
Oh my god, fuck off. I don't need tutorials.
If you want to read tutorials, why can't we just pause the game? Because you don't have time to read shit if you're constantly moving and looking at the game.
Well, that's only marginally better. Better there be no tutorials. Hmm. Yes, if it was just obvious enough.
Haven't you been like, what do I do?
Yeah.
That's me.
That's
and
you.
Aaron and yes. Loads of other people who don't pay attention to tutorials.
No, just me. What? Did this thing... Did I lose my trident?
Oh. Well,
what the fuck?
I could
the
scroll.
Game grumps don't do it.
Don't do what?
Read tutorials.
Of course
wow,
not.
Wow, you took a lot there.
Yeah, one of those shiny balls. Oh, okay.
I like that random shots that killed you.
Yeah, I didn't expect them to home in.
Heal yourself by killing enemies and grabbing health orbs.
Oh my god, would you let me go? Jesus.
Warning, your health is low. And then you're dead and he just keeps talking.
Okay, well I'm definitely gonna... Oh, there's choices.
Warning the squee.
Oh, this is the one it's gonna be, because this one looks goofy.
Oh wow, he does.
Well, I can see that this is already a game that's gonna have to get refunded, but... I guess I'll enjoy it while it lasts.
Player 2, press start if you have an Xbox controller.
Indeed.
If you want to do nothing, use a numpad.
Use a numpad?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, that sucks.
If you're insane enough.
So.
If you're insane enough to use a numpad.
But there's mouse aiming and shooting. There's not enough buttons on the numpad.
You should do it like Isaac. You just use the arrow keys to aim.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, arrow keys, yeah.
I then use the other
control.
Arrow key. Yeah. Use either the arrow keys or the numpad to move but the other player can use WASD and a mouse to aim. Multitasking at his finest.
You'd have to wrap your arms around each other.
Unless you're left-handed, then you use a mouse on the left-hand side.
So anyways, if you look at the enemies as they get hit, they don't even notice. And that sucks. Because normally,
no animation.
In a game that actually thinks highly of itself, the enemies would definitely react to shots by being knocked back or by playing an animation. So that sucks.
Reminds me of Dead Rising 1 comparison to Dead Rising 4.
What do I do with these? Oh great, I should dodge. God damn it, I can't dodge. Ow. Read what the fuck, why you spawn items and I don't have time to read them? Fucking bullshit.
Do you think that comparison was interesting though?
Which one?
With Dead Rising 1 to Dead Rising 4 comparison.
Well, I
don't
know.
Like the Krobycat video.
People keep complaining about Dead
Dude,
Rising 4.
I absolutely love Krobycat. Like, Krobycat's so cool.
Did you see that
really
video too, where he's those two? Wow.
It's like everything, like all the animations, the gore and everything like that. Yeah, yeah. It really shows you, man. It really shows you.
Man, you and Paul connect on a weirdly nerdy level. Just all the time.
That's YouTube for you.
I thought it was interesting.
I mean, how did we meet foreign? YouTube. That weird place, man. Weird place.
I love how the coins are there and then the enemies spawn on top of the coins. What brilliant game design.
I don't even know how you died.
Nah, me neither, mate.
And they piled me as I tried to collect coins.
But there were nothing around you, though, right?
No, there were enemies, didn't you see?
Like a couple of feet away from you.
Yeah, I looked quite far away.
Gained a level? What? Are you kidding me?
Oh, nice.
I thought this was a roguelike.
So what do you want to prioritize most? I didn't know what you chose.
Always damage. Even though I seem to be dying rather fast. Why does it have to count down? It's a single player game.
Yeah.
Being green cum all over the place. This is just cigarette.
Cigarette.
How do you say that game?
I'm pretty sure it's ziggurat. I might be totally wrong though.
I don't think that's cum, I think it's ectoplasm.
Oh great.
Oh great.
So it's ghost cum.
Yeah, ghosty cum.
No! Damn it.
Is that a bomb?
Can not ghost babies.
I did collect that, but what new item
like
found?
A flamethrower.
Oh, it's a I'm blind. I was looking at the HUD, but it's actually not the HUD that I should be looking at, but instead the game where I'm shooting fire. Oh, there's my health, I just realized. That's good to know.
It would help a lot if I knew what you were looking at.
What part?
The entire screen, really. What part are you looking at the entire screen? I thought you were still looking at my main game, but you were paying attention to the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, the equipment.
Hey, look, you got a red person in your inventory. And you got some dice.
Oh, nice.
What does that do?
Damage plus energy.
Oh, it just increases my damage. Okay, that's cool.
Ooh, voodoo dolls.
This is slightly annoying. Why is this bullet hell already?
What is your opinion on voodoo dolls, Florian?
They're real.
This shit's real, bruh.
Oh my god, I can't dodge for shit.
Drink, quick, miracle, use that red potion.
One, there, I used
there
it.
There we go.
I wonder what you're two good does. Now. I pressed it and I don't know what it did.
I guess you used that pair of dice and it did, I don't know.
Warning, low health was brilliant, yeah. Why don't you distract me with some kind of notification, huh?
Surely there's something to disable that in the options.
Yeah.
Must be.
I'm gonna use the feature refund, that'll disable it for good.
Doom did it.
I love how these bombs don't appear to damage the other enemies much.
Well, really, depending on what difficulty you're playing, it shows how many hints. Like on I'm Too Young to Die, it just gives you all the hints.
Ah,
but on game like Nightmare or something, it doesn't show you any hints.
Oh, you like it easy? Better get pestered with hints all the time.
Yes.
Medals! I'm fighting a boss, you stupid game. Oh my god.
Cool, you can use medals to unlock stuff.
Imagine Isaac with tooltips popping up. That'd be fucking shit.
God. You know how stupid this is? Now I need to go and edit this game, and I need to find a version of that clamp from Word.
You've just picked up a sad onion. The sad onion will increase your fire rate at this amount.
Oh, yeah.
That is twitchy more.
Maybe I don't have to edit it now that I've talked about it. Ah, shit!
You went straight into that.
Okay, let's see. This is your first medal? Okay. What?
Can be used in customization to unlock.
You piece of shit, this is something you could tell me after the game. Oh my fuck. Wait, what? Oh. Why did I go to the main menu? Weird.
Ooh. Extra damage pins.
Upgrade? Oh boy.
Oh.
Yeah, look at
these.
So
look all the stuff you can try and get.
I wonder if I can change my diaper too.
I don't know, but it's look like a pair of shorts.
Eat some DLC.
Some underwear.
Eat my shorts.
Some Thai whites. Is this always the same level?
Oh goodness.
Oh man, even the basement was more random than this.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll give the basement a lot of credit. Like, I spent a lot of time learning the game down there.
Hey Colin, can you tell me how much rating this game has on Steam? It's called Full Motor Rampage.
I'd be more happy to.
Been before, it's like around 70%.
Yeah, I think it might actually be way more for some weird reason. Maybe this is 80. Some kind of single player mode, but the multiplayer mode is where it's at. Who knows?
Yeah, it's a 10.99 game for us over in Britain. It's very positive.
Huh, really?
Yeah, yeah. The percentage is 87%, and that's 954 user reviews.
87%.
Oh, 87%. Yeah, people dig decent. It.
How? Why? What is this?
Oh, it does look like it changes, Florian.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bonus.
Looks like there's different levels.
And I got a green turd.
I'm checking your screenshots. Yeah.
Cool. You can slow down enemies nearby.
Oh, can I? Okay, that could come in handy.
Nearby.
Yes.
Just don't think it does the entire level.
Yeah, I'll try to not.
Just keep that in mind.
Yeah, I wouldn't be so quick to put this game down, actually.
Really? But look at it.
I know that first impressions are everything. I know exactly what you mean, but looks like there's some potential in it.
You're doing fine, boy.
Well, I've actually lost a lot of health. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Get the bomb. Okay, the bomb did not damage the other zombies. Fucking nice. You had one job, bomb, and you failed.
Also, that mud thing is reusable too, so you can use it a lot.
Okay.
There was health everywhere.
Let's see if I can slow down the boss. Ah! Oh my god.
Who is that boss? It's not Monstro.
Yeah, I'll say. That was the wrong button. Alright, here it goes.
Just think it like Krampus.
He seems slightly slowed.
I don't think he was even slowed at all.
Really?
More like stop.
Stop, huh?
Yeah.
Well, he seems to be shooting bullets with his pelvic thrust, so I think he's a little different than Krampus. Maybe more like Greed.
Well, just pretend he's like Krampus. Like, instead of a brimstone, instant brimstone lasers, you got bouncy balls that go similarly coordinated that way.
Look how tanky he is. My bullets don't go very far, so this is going to be quite tedious to deal with. Okay, don't know if that slowed him down. I guess not.
Maybe he should have used it when he was on the ground.
Maybe.
I guess he does like monster shots like that.
Yeah.
Oh, pff.
Ah.
Oh no, you should watch out.
Yes, I should. Oh my god. I'm just too skilled, man.
You just have to be at specific angles from him.
What did I spawned that night. Okay, what?
You can use that thing again now. Used it on the ground when he's on the ground.
I did, and it doesn't seem to do anything. But my minion that I got from my other item seems to have done something.
Almost dead. Well, deader, I guess.
So this is just a regular skeleton wearing a hat. So it's pretty much like Team Fortress.
But it's large, bro.
Oh yeah, it's just like it's Team Fortress.
Although I wouldn't say it has a pumpkin fire head, a cloak, and a massive axe, bro.
Got a medal, how convenient.
New item found.
God, it's raining coins.
And quick,
meanwhile,
take everything.
There's enemies.
Flame Pro again.
Yeah. Even less range.
I guess you could say number one item is like a flamethrower. You do get short range and a high fire rate. But it doesn't exactly set guys on fire. I mean, it is supposed to be piss.
It burns!
Piss.
Piss.
So can you say what the reviews are on about? How do they think this game is good?
Not deadly mushrooms.
Yeah, what's the logic behind it? Let's have a look.
Yes, reveal your secrets.
We're like jellyfish, except without the things that were bomb. No, and that we're not really hollow.
Oh god, a grave digger.
Yardlesticks, he's called.
Really? That's a blatant League of Legends reference.
Ooh.
And he is dying, but slowly, okay.
Maybe you should tear that red thing up the top right.
And, oh, he missed and he still hit me, okay.
It's called hitboxes.
Yeah, well, it's shitty hitboxes.
And they're shit!
What does this do? Oh.
In fact, you could call them shitboxes.
Oh man, I'm almost dead.
Yeah, people are saying it's pretty much like a co-op dungeon crawler.
Oh, it's co-op, okay.
Yeah, I think that's where the real fun is.
Yeah, I guess so.
Or man, sells a four-player pack.
Wait a moment.
You need to get friends now.
This isn't a dungeon crawler, this is a...
arena.
A shit arena.
Well, I think we're in like a certain game mode, or we're in like a different level. Like, see
well,
if
I
press
the first button on the menu. If that's if that's what they give me, then that's the main game mode.
No, I'm just saying, have a look, maybe if we don't make it through this one.
Radish.
Is that a pipe?
Yes. And the doll.
Smoke.
Usable item.
Watch out. They got speeders now.
But they're also green. How can it be damaged by my green shots? Also, what do I do with these coins?
Are they magical spiders?
Clearly. Oh, no, that was actually a coin, not an enemy. Oh, yeah. Whee! Aha. Oh no, it's a spider nest.
And a worm.
Who could have foreseen Wormling. This? Oh man.
Whoa.
Now we're talking.
Hello there, Larry Jr. the wretched or whatever. I forgot that other button.
I wonder if I should shoot the head. Oh look, it's pooping out eggs. Brilliant. Okay, now we really are talking. Except for the fact that I'm almost dead.
Oh no, it's Slimer from Ghostbusters.
Ah, fuck. Am I poisoned?
There's multiple of them. No, you're not.
You're okay.
He's not. He's got 45 health left.
Yeah.
Now he's got 179. Yeah. He's all good now.
Yeah, I healed. I had to use an item in order to heal. I don't even know what that item did.
Oh, yeah, he's a health person.
I know, but what the other item I consumed before that did, I don't know.
Well, you should get out of the way.
Head to and take a potion.
He's spawning those. There's Slimer heads. Ah, stop.
They're not incredibly hard to defeat though.
Nope, just boring. Oh, it's a Wormling, did you see?
Like they should be, because if it's summoned by really tanky enemies, then it'll be really frustrating.
Well, he's pretty tanky.
Because he's a boss, he's supposed to summon minions. That's the point.
Fine.
Isn't that what bosses do? Summon little guys who are easy to beat, but he himself is hard to kill?
I mean, you made a fucking shit boss, Florian. Literal shit.
Nope, that
and
wasn't me.
And turned into loads of other shits.
God, I'm gonna die.
It's moving fast!
Oh no! Well, that was boring. Let's see.
Hey, that was a half decent run. Take the missions.
Why does it take so long? Exit. Alright, so what do we have? Play, yeah, okay. Story! You call this a story? Oh my god.
Right, just hit play.
Oh, great.
There's no bomb playing.
Good luck.
It's one of those games, like the Xbox games. And there's a tutorial
more
too.
Tutorials.
Oh my god, Dick. Oh my god, it literally is more tutorials. Yeah, okay, that was a good menu button you had there.
Ooh, that was codes. All reading. I thought you would get into a single arena or something.
Oh my god. Oh, those cheat codes.
Quick,
yeah. I'll give it points for that, by the way. That's pretty cool. How many games do that nowadays?
Oh.
I guess these are the items you found.
Nice.
And the font is always too small to comfortably read.
Yeah.
I can read it.
Archie Gray Paul. Well, I can't lean forward because then I'd be in the sunlight and that would be annoying.
And you have the one wearing glasses too.
Yeah, even more annoying.
Gunner Gamer Optics.
Yeah, I don't think this game's for me in any way.
Let's hit play and let's see what other missions. No.
I was gonna say one more time.
Let's just see what the hell we've got.
Survival like, Unlimited.
Go the other way. Go left. Yeah, see if you can go.
Daily quest.
Go left again.
Oh wow. Maybe I'll be the champion.
Yeah, let's give this a shot.
Yes, Florian the Squee will be the champion of all time.
Squee!
And nobody will acknowledge him.
What's a brain? Knowledge. Oh, you can only have one. Okay, fuck.
Knowledge is power.
Still can't use any more of these, can I? No. Well, it's grindy and it's boring.
Probably be easier for people. Oh, right, here we go. Yeah, this is a bit different.
Yeah, I can't wait to see what skin they'll slap on this old arena this time.
The Bayou Swamp.
Yes, chicken feathers.
Gather some feathers from the gears, okay.
Oh, ooh. Man, actual level.
Oh, yeah, this is what we should have picked before, man.
Oh, shit, chickens.
I don't think that was available. Oh, I love how this is just blocking me.
You have a mini-map on the top right, by the way.
Oh, nice.
Well, yeah. You had that the entire time, but I just wanted to mention it until now.
Yeah, there was nothing on it, though.
It was pretty linear anyway for that arena.
Yeah.
So it didn't really matter.
Slimers. They're highly luminescent. Also, in a good game, shots would do something when they hit a wall. Instead of just disappearing. Look at this. Okay, I guess they do something when they hit enemies.
Oh yeah, Dead Rising 4 does that.
Look at this, like, just disappears.
When you shoot a wall, the shot just completely disappears. Oh, no decal left behind.
What do I do with the chickens? Do I shoot them?
You get feathers from them.
Great. Ah!
I know, man, I'm just... It's educated guess.
Yes, voodoo. What is all powered by feathers? Is this a dead end? Oh god.
Certainly is a dead end.
Oh no.
With you in it.
Look how large these eyes are. How goofy. Oh, I see the darkest wire walk. Okay. Oh, I see. Those are my two abilities, okay. Enemies? Where are they?
Oh, chicken.
It's deadly chickens, man.
It was my slimer.
Give me those coins. For whatever reason. God, I hate how short my shots go.
Yeah, there should be, like, an upgrade for that.
Well, I'm sure there is, but...
Isaac range. That looks like a feather. You should pick that up.
Disappeared, it seems. Unless I didn't pick it up.
It was in a purple orb.
Oh. Must genocide chickens and owners of chickens. Oh, what's this?
Cool money.
Equipment.
That looks like a chest.
Spell damage? Oh, that seems like a turnip almost. Oh, it's gone.
Where? Purple. It's right there, man. On your left.
Why did I clicked it? It didn't do anything.
Walk into it. There you go. You got a wand apparently.
Haha. And a potion.
Cool potion. Survivability. It was a $1 long.
Can I go through here?
No.
Great.
Eee!
Oh man. Coins.
Money. There's another chest on the opposite side. You should go there.
Yeah, how?
By walking to your right.
Oh, you mean up here? Oh, bah! There it is.
Hooray!
Coins.
Imagine what you could buy with that money.
Yeah, I have no clue, actually. In that other arena, I wasn't able to buy anything. Looks like I can't get anywhere, either.
Get a new jacket.
Yeah.
Or an Entel i7.
I keep thinking about light brown on the mini-map is where you can walk, but it's the opposite. Right?
So weird.
Damn it.
Big slime.
You got one feather, apparently.
Where do you see the feathers?
I don't know. I guess just keep going, I suppose. What is that?
Ugh.
Oh, it's a door.
That won't do.
It doesn't look like a door to me.
Turn into feathers.
Feathers? There you go.
Where do you see those feathers that I have?
On your right. Almost right hand side of the screen, it says gather some feathers from chickens, 3 out of 4.
Oh great, it actually encourages the chicken genocide. That's tragic. Oh no, I didn't achieve it. I didn't achieve full genocide.
You found an item there. Now you can go back out because this place is a complete dead end.
Oh. Are there enemies left?
Man, I thought it would be funny if it like, if going in there and going back out reset the entire thing. So you have to do the entire thing again.
Brilliant.
Man, these large chests don't contain much.
Nope.
Imagine how much else you could fit in those instead of 5 coins.
Yep.
Well, those are pretty big coins.
No, exceedingly large, bro.
What do I fucking do now?
You need to find the last one somehow.
You think?
Well, yeah, it says on your right that you need one more.
Huh.
And you've got 255 coins.
The chicken massacre must be completed.
That's like the limit of a 8-bit integer, isn't it?
Hey.
I think it's a 6.
Or oh, is it 4?
Hmm.
Pretty sure it's 8.
No, it must be 6. 256, yeah.
Oh, 256. Oh, you were talking about the thing.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about the bit.
there it is. Fairly.
Yeah, there's a scroll on the ground, you should take that too. Good job, you have finished your first quest. Follow the indicator arrow on the screen to show you the way to the exit from the level. Alternatively, you can keep exploring the level to find vendors, shrines, and other things you may have missed along the way.
Oh, there's vendors, huh? Alright.
And there's his wand.
And that, oh, sap!
I guess you could click hide on that little
dead
window at the bottom right there.
Oh, yeah.
There's a door there.
More doors.
And a chest.
Yeah, let's see that vendor.
You did a critical! You dealt 72 damage on that chicken.
Oh boy. Oh wow, cool. That was a better chest.
I could tell because it was in yellow and there were exclamation marks.
Those weren't vendors, damn it.
Maybe it's just early levels, I guess. That don't have them. Maybe we might have them in later ones.
I wonder if this would be worth doing in co-op.
I wonder what a dollar one down there is.
Oh.
Dungeon. Just dungeon. Welcome to dungeon. You should go to door on your left.
It's a maze. And I retain my items.
With speed arrows. You should check out those speed arrows.
Oh, I can go that way too.
Oh.
Yeah, that lightning was bad anyways. Come on.
Oh.
Empty.
Oh, I guess you did it then. I think it was arrows. Oh. Whoa.
Oh man, they speed things up.
Hooray! We do what exactly I thought you would do on them.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, you got another person at least.
Oh no, what are those? Are those chicken ghosts?
Oh!
They are, in fact!
Open my chest quickly.
The coins are gonna disappear. Ooh. Huh, that sound. It's just playing the same coin collection sound over and over again.
Ba-ding, 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 ba-ding.
And overlapping. Oh. Was ba-ding, this ba-ding, always ba-ding, open? Ba-ding, ba-ding. Well done.
I like it when sounds overlap.
Oh, you do?
Like, especially when you're collecting a large amount of the same thing because you're like, whoa, look at all this stuff I got!
Ding, 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 ding!
Like, ding, 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 ding! It's like coins coming. It's like coins falling out of a machine.
Great.
Yep. Oh, dear.
Just like real life.
Yeah.
I'm rich!
Like those coin dozers. Oh, if you want to do it, if you could compare them to slot machines if you win on them.
Yeah.
Usually you get the bigger coins there. Not that the copper. Shoot. That one's shooting. And it's gone.
Oh, yeah.
And there's a staff on the ground.
What if I use it now or afterwards?
Watch out for that very fat thing that you just killed.
Oh no, it's another Yorick. Oh, come on, Hitbox.
You need to heal. Potion time.
Wow, look at that, I'm almost dead. Jeez. Now I've got a shitty turnip.
Illuminati!
Fucking pin unlocked, what?
You just picked up the Illuminati.
Increase all your stats.
They are watching.
I wonder if that permanently increased them.
Why is that green box underneath your top left of your health? Oh.
Huh. Rampage bar, alright.
I guess that Illuminati did increase your stats permanently for now, until you die.
Permanently for now?
Yep.
Great.
For this run only.
Probably. Fucking chicken ghost. Damn it, Colin.
Ah, sorry. Sorry.
I try so hard not to.
New button.
I hit the wrong key.
Oh.
I thought it was a sneeze at first.
You were trying to talk all along.
Don't did I?
But you were muted.
That's so bad. Nah, I'm muted. We're all good. I'm so sorry, YouTube.
No problem.
What could be down here? Right or down? Well, I guess it doesn't matter, really.
It might have mattered.
Man, what's down there?
Ah, ghouls. Fucking slimes with knives.
Just check out that way down.
Yeah, it's my only way to go anyways.
Other than going upwards, I guess.
Can I leave? I cannot leave. Oh, but he's dead.
There's a chest there. You know, with two light fires next to it.
Fine. Fucking lots of money that I don't need. Amazing.
Don't say that now. You might need it later.
Yep.
Ah, what?
There's cannons, watch out.
I hate when they deal contact damage, the enemies.
Ooh.
Oh.
What's that in the center?
Yeah,
wow, nice timing.
I know. Oh no! Oh man.
Wow. Is your weakness spikes?
Yes, my weakness is spikes. Especially up my ass.
Oh,
but
man.
It's fine. I wasn't really enjoying it anyways. Subscribe for more Steam
Carousel.
Go back to the
menu to become stronger.
Hey,
oh boy, let's see in which way I can become stronger.
By leveling up stats.
Wait, was that the daily quest?
Yes.
Yeah. Huh.
Those are red. So I'm assuming that's the one that's just the set. just the arena, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The other ones are... Oh. I wonder if I clicked away from that quest, huh? Damn it. Oh no, I gotta see what that one's all about. Maybe the tutorials wouldn't have been as retarded in that quest.
Yep.
Wait, what? I'm here again.
Is this the... It looks random this time.
Right. Guess I must have clicked on the survival or whatever at first.
At least you still have 392 coins, I guess.
Oh yeah.
Woo.
I'll never get rid of them.
Oh no, spikes, watch out!
Ah, what can I do? I have no clue. If only I could avoid them in any way.
Damn it!
Oh no!
Oh no, it's more!
Those magnets! Bumpers. How do they work, Paul?
Are those bumpers?
Yes!
What? Oh my god! They are bumpers! Good thing I had to question that, huh? Wow, there's two chests in the middle.
Oh. Where?
In the middle.
Off?
This room.
Oh, right.
There!
Yeah.
There you go. That's one. And you got a bunch of stuff.
If only I could go through it.
It's like those rooms in Isaac. Except without magnets.
This game has too many rooms of magnets.
Unless it's one of us champions which took you in.
Well, I tried. Subscribe for more. Bye.
Hey,
bye.
Care.